Diddy and Kim Porter's kids are speaking out and slamming claims that Porter wrote a memoir and the conspiracy surrounding her death. Christian King Combs and twins Delilah and Jesse Combs, whom Porter shares with Sean Diddy Combs, as well as Quincy Brown, whom she shares with R&B singer Albie Shore, released a statement on social media Tuesday night, more than a week after Diddy's arrest. They wrote, "We've seen so many hurtful and false rumors circulating about our parents, Kim Porter and Sean Combs' relationship, as well as about our mom's tragic passing, that we feel the need to speak out." The Daily Mail reported that a memoir was reportedly saved on a hard drive by Porter and sent to Los Angeles record producer Chris Todd, who later released it on September 6th using a pseudonym. However, Porter's children are now claiming she never wrote a memoir at all. She did not, and anyone claiming to have a manuscript is misrepresenting themselves. Additionally, please understand that any so-called friend speaking on behalf of our mom or her family is not a friend, nor do they have her best interests at heart. On Monday, Albie Shore also took to his Instagram to call for an investigation into Porter's 2018 death, suggesting foul play. But her children are saying that's far from the truth. The cause of her death has long been established. There was no foul play. Grief is a lifelong process, and we ask that everyone respect our request for peace as we continue to cope with her loss every day. For more on this story, head to THR.com. And for the latest entertainment news and updates, keep watching The Hollywood Reporter News.